I'm Susharita, engineering graduate from Satyabhama Institute of Science and Technology. I was specialized in electronics and communication engineering. Are you preparing for 10th class public examinations? Then this video is for you. 10th class is very important in students' journey. Pay full focus and attention to pass the 10th class public examination with good CGPA. In this video, I'm going to give you tips regarding how to prepare for 10th class public examination and how to present paper presentation. So, without any late, let's get started. Tip one is do analysis. This is very important tip. You should know the chapters of respective subjects and weightages to that. And you should know where you are good enough and you should know where you are not. After that, the very important tip is plan and schedule a perfect timetable. Trust me, you are going to have a good score if you follow this timetable. After doing analysis, prepare this timetable of your own. Let me give you some suggestions how to prepare that timetable. You have 7 days per week, right? And 6 subjects for you. So Monday to Saturday, take one subject and read that, such that you can cover all the 6 subjects and you will not be bored too. But count the total number of days you are having from the day you are scheduling the timetable to the examination date, such that you can know how many chapters you should cover per day. Then there is one day remaining, that is Sunday. Sunday you complete the incomplete portions which you are having in this weekdays and keep little more focus on the subject you feel hard. Remember, how much time you studied is not important. What you studied is important and what you remembered is the matter. The next tip is do not ever believe the rumors spread by others. That means if someone says this chapter does not have any weightage, please do not leave it. Do not believe others in such cases. For this, you have another tip called practice previous year question papers. Practice makes man perfect, right? So by practicing, you can know what is the weightage to that chapter, such that you yourself can know whether that chapter is important or not important. All chapters are important, but it is based on weightages. By practicing previous year question paper, there are many other advantages. You will be having writing speed, you will be increasing in your writing speed, and as well as you will know the real question paper pattern. It will be beneficial to you. The next tip is practice handwriting. Handwriting plays a vital role. It gives the impression to the evaluator, and impression is very much important because the evaluator is going to correct your papers and he is going to allocate the marks. So to get a better score, practice handwriting. The next tip is eat good vegetables and drink a lot of water, such that you can be more energetic and you can pay more concentration and attention towards your subjects. These are some of the tips which you should follow during preparing for your 10th class public exams. Then coming to paper presentation. Presenting your answer sheet is also very important. Go to examination hall with peaceful mind. Calm down and after receiving your question paper, read the question paper thoroughly, at least twice. After reading the question paper, make analysis again. What are the questions you know and what are the questions you do not know? If you know all the questions, well and good, go and attempt. But if you do not know some questions, please write the questions you know first. Then use 2 color pens. One is black pen, another one is blue pen. Write the side headings with black pen and write the body of content with blue pen. Underline the side headings with blue pen. Highlight some of the points which are very important to the questions with black pen. దెన్ ఇఫ్ యూ డు నాట్ నో ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్ ప్లీజ్ అటెంప్ట్ ఇట్ అట్ ది లాస్ట్ డు నాట్ లీవ్ ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్ సి ఫర్ ఎ క్వశ్చన్ దేర్ విల్ బి వన్ కీవర్డ్ యూ డు నాట్ నో ఎగ్జాక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ టు దాట్ క్వశ్చన్ బట్ యూ నో సంథింగ్ రిలేటెడ్ టు దాట్ కీవర్డ్ ప్లీజ్ రైట్ ఇట్ దేర్ మైట్ బి ఛాన్స్ యూ విల్ హ్యావ్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద మార్క్స్ ఎలొకేటెడ్ డోంట్ లీవ్ ఎనీ ఆపర్చునిటీ దాట్ విల్ ఇంక్రీజ్ యువర్ స్కోర్ అండ్ ద వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫ్యాక్టర్ ఈస్ టైమ్ సో టైమ్ మేనేజ్మెంట్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఇన్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్ సో ఆఫ్టర్ రిసీవింగ్ ద క్వశ్చన్ పేపర్ యూ ఎలొకేట్ అ పర్టికులర్ టైమ్ టు యర్ పర్టికులర్ క్వశ్చన్ అకార్డింగ్ టు ద టోటల్ టైమ్ For example, if you are having 5 long answers and you are having 2.5 hours time, then what will you do? Allocate half an hour to each question. At that half an hour, please make sure you complete your answer sheet. And draw the diagrams and pie charts very neatly so that the evaluator will have very much good impression to your paper. And at the same time, If the time persists also, write with good handwriting, but make it sure you are writing very fast. These are some of the tips which will really help you to present your answer sheet in an efficient and effective manner. And remember, compete with yourself, not with others. If you compete with yourself, you can really get success. All the best for your examinations. Thank you.